Hello from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's quickly walk through the overall drug discovery process. This discussion will provide a context for each of the steps that we will detail in later videos. Drug discovery starts with research on a disease, both business and scientific research. Business research identifies future areas of unmet need in healthcare that represent opportunities for new drugs. Many are obvious, areas like cancer, diabetes, dementia, and heart disease. The scientific research, primarily in molecular biology, unravels the biological pathways that influence a disease. At this stage, the scientific research has two goals. One, discover a protein in the body that affects the disease. This protein will be our drug target. The second goal is to develop a biochemical test to determine whether a potential drug molecule is interacting with the protein. This test is called a screen or assay. With a target and assay in hand, chemists start the lead discovery and lead optimization stages to search for molecules that are able to bind and influence the drug target and therefore influence the disease in the patient. The search may involve a million or more molecules. Only the most promising molecules, numbering in the hundreds, will be further investigated for not just target binding, but other properties like toxicity. The best of these will be advanced to lead status and will be systematically modified in order to improve or optimize target binding and potency while minimizing toxicities. These stages include animal testing of drug candidates. If the data are promising, the drug company will request permission to test the lead molecule in humans. At this stage, the human trials, or clinical trials, will begin. Clinical trials are performed in multiple phases, 1, 2, and 3, normally written as Roman numerals. Clinical trials start small and emphasize safety. Later trials are larger and, although still monitoring for safety, they focus more and more on the efficacy of the drug candidate, whether the molecule works as intended. If the trials show the drug candidate to be safe and effective, the drug company will seek approval of the molecule as a new drug. If approved, the drug will be marketed. Even after a drug is approved, the safety and efficacy of the molecule in patients will continue to be studied. The continued monitoring of an approved drug is phase 4 of the clinical process. Every drug is different, but this process can easily require over 10 years to complete. The cost can be in the hundreds of millions, if not over $1 billion. Many drug discovery programs do not end with an approved drug. The failure rate is very high because each of the steps in the process poses difficult challenges.